China is a huge country, a huge economy, and already in the early 2000s we saw its tremendous potential and quickly came to the conclusion that if we are going to continue following the markets and the industries that are important to us, we would need to be in China. So far, we've mainly expanded in Beijing, but in the years ahead, I can see ourselves opening up offices elsewhere in that great country.
I first came to China back in 1997, and in the early 2000s, it was then becoming quite obvious that China was going to be so important in the world of commodities. So we took the decision back in 2004 to open up an office here, and since then we've grown more than 20 staff or analysts and consultants in specific commodity areas, and we're able to conduct research, consultancy and service customers here in the Chinese market.
I have great experience working for CRU for over 7 years. I work and talk with hundreds of contacts across base battles, across the full value chain. I have done more than 200 site visits in China. I enjoy speaking to our customers and industry contacts, learning more about industry and helping our clients solving problems.
We provide the mid-term market analysis, cost report and daily newsletter. If you have any questions on fertilizer market, we'd like to share our knowledge and insight with you, provide the best solution, and help you find the light at the end of the tunnel.
This year is the 10th anniversary of CRU China. It's also the 10th year for me to dedicate to steel industry analysis. I'd like to say, CRU is the leading industry consultancy, reliable and authoritative. Our clients viewed us as reliable advisor for short term, but also a long-standing partner. So to be the best, come to us.
We are a team of experts to help your business in commodity industry. We could share our knowledge for market intelligence, the right strategies for business and financing, and so on. The most important thing is we could grow business together. This is Adam from CRU Consulting China branch. Good luck.
I market our products to the Chinese companies and set up seminars and conference events in China. Last year, I helped to organize a roadshow for Beijing office and London office that involved visits to 50 leading companies in China to provide presentations. We are looking forward to contacting and helping more and more clients in China.
China Metals always have a very good relationship with CRU. We subscribe a lot of publication from CRU, and every year we had a lot of meeting conference with them as well. Now is the time for CRU's Chinese office open for 10 years, and I hope you know, their business in China will be very successful, and we can keep a long-term relationship in the future.
CRU China has always provided us with very detailed market information and a trend analysis covering copper, aluminum, alumina, and bauxite. So we really want to enhance the collaboration with CRU China for a better tomorrow for each of us. Last but not least, may CRU China flourish with each passing day.
10周年生日快乐!